O penitent one, we traverse strange roads under the same firmament, with nigh other trade, nigh other name. My name is Redento, barefoot pilgrim of the Order of the Genuflectors. Prithee, taketh nigh affront in my not looking at thy visage, for we at each moment lean forth so as not to divert our eyes from the path. Such is our old precept. We are before Hondo, a great buried bell, erected upside down so that its ringing would make the earth tremble and reach distant lands. Now Hondo resoundeth in a deep triune moan that traveleth in echoes through its broad spiraling circles. My feet wish to cross to the other side of this ancient valley, to move on to the next destination. Oh, my sins! Who could help me?
Thank you.
art the answer to my prayers. The Order thanketh thee for thine aid. It is of little use for me to remain here. Go with the Father, O penitent one. It is of little use for me.
Do not fear my body, through which so much lightness and darkness pass, nor my visage, which appears disfigured from behind these golden bars. Soledad by name, I was looked up on the orders of His Holiness in this cage, that the miracle then proceeded to decorate. The High Will has granted me the opportunity to help you, while my body remains a blue flame. I will wait, sleeping, until you hand the knots over to me, so that my hands of smoke may tie them, thus expanding the mysteries of your rosary. Now let my fingers tie a new mystery. Do you have more knots for me, penitent one? Return once you possess new rosary knots to thread. May your heart be free of sin.
Bitter moments reunite us again, penitent one. An unsurmountable wall seemeth to interpose itself between our feet and our holy destinations. Will there ever be a blessing that save us from this sorrow?